049 teaching visual media folk arts 1. Art education forms an integral part of our approach. Subjects of painting, drawing, media and folk arts are all important ingredients of art education and are covered in this presentation. However, other subjects and subject areas that are part of art education and that are only mentioned here are covered in greater detail in other presentations. For example, form drawing is taught from grade 1 and is a subject in its own right. It also forms the basis of other subject areas, namely learning to write and geometry and drawing. Any examination of art education would include colour, and we also provide a separate clip on colour and working with colour. One art form that is rarely mentioned in education is storytelling. Storytelling forms an integral part of the approach we recommend, and details of its importance and its place in our content and methodology can be viewed on separate clips. Our approach is centered in as much as we believe that content and methodology needs to relate to the mindset of recipients, in this case, young children. Almost without exception, the majority of children at the lower end of elementary school love to draw and colour. They not only love to draw and colour, but they possess an instinctive sense of pictorial and artistic. Such children possess a deep-seated desire to relate inner experience to outer form. They have an instinctive feeling for all types of forms and need to express these feelings in a creative and artistic format. The act of drawing and colouring the forms satisfies an inner need. In this context, the teaching of form drawing is important, and children engage in this form of drawing from the time they start school. In particular, children experience the two polaric principles of form, the straight line and the curved line. The approach we advocate recommends that initially we start with the children themselves. They can be involved in a variety of movements that relate to both straight and curved lines. Part of this process can be the relationship of these lines to their own bodies. Part can be different shapes and movements that can be expressed through walking, marching, skipping, and movements of the arms and hands. Later, and through experiencing the straight and curved line, children come to understand the forces that exist in nature. Everything in nature has been created through action and movement coming to rest. Each leaf or whatever is the result of form that has been created, of growth that has eventually come to rest. An integral part of art education is the feeling for symmetry, balance, proportion, colour, form and content, and children can learn to appreciate an awareness of these ingredients through form drawing. When painting, children can explore the inner qualities of colour. The main point is not the representation of external objects, but to be aware of the meaning of colour within. In our approach, children create their own books and illustrate practically every page. Continually, children should be involved in finding their own individual balance between external activity and inner experience. Teachers have the task of providing the structure so this balance can be retained and worked on as children move through the grades. For details of how this is achieved and in through the different phases and stages of development, please view separate clips. As indicated previously, nurturing the creative, artistic and imaginative should be basic to any approach. We provide clips for relevant areas such as form drawing together with reading and geometry, colour and working with colour, storytelling together with fractions and multiplication tables, other areas in alphabetical order, drama, drawing, folk arts, media arts, music and painting, and clips can be viewed for these.